get dropped. Let freedom ring with a buckshot, but not just yet. First, we need to truly understand the nature of the threat. And a pale man walks in the threshold of darkness. Roughly 20,000 years ago, the first humans evolved with the phenotypical trait, genetic recessive, blue eyes, blonde hair, and white skin. Albinism apparently was a sin to the original man, African. So the mutants traveled north of the equator, called Europeans later, the first race haters. So here's the devil's alpha to the beta. Cause history's best qualified to teach one. Quoting German philosopher Schopenhauer, every white man is a faded or a bleached one. Migration created further mutation, genetic drifts, evolution through recombination, adaption to the climate. As the Caucasus mountain man reverted to that of a primate, savage Neanderthals until the late Paleolithic age. That's when the black Grimaldi man came with the symbol of the dragon, fire and art. JK paintings in France and Spain to the Venus of Willendorf. Around 2000 BC, southern Russians migrate in small units. Those who travel west populated Europe. Those who went east settled in Iran, known as Aryans. 1500 BC, to cross the Khyber Pass into India and created Hinduism, the first caste system, the origins of racism. A white dot on the forehead meant to leap. The black dot defeat, untrustable, untouchables. They wrote the Holy Vedas in Sanskrit. That's the language that created Greek, German, Latin, and English. Now the Minoans around 2000 BC starts on the island of Crete in the Aegean Sea. The Greek culture begins Western civilization, but Western civilization means white domination. Mycenaeans learned from Kemet called Egypt in Greek. It existed since at least 3000 BC, creating geometry and astronomy. This knowledge influenced Plato, Socrates, and Hippocrates. Cause Imhotep, the real father of medicine, was worshipped in Greece and Rome in the form of a black African. The word Africa comes from the Greek Afrik, meaning without code. The word philosophy means love of knowledge, stole from the first man. Greek power expands, the first Greek fraternities banned. The word gymnasium is Greek for naked. This was the place where adolescent boys were educated and molested. This was accepted because Greek culture was homosexual. For example, Sappho trained girls on the island of Lesbos, hence the word lesbian.
Hey, let these dumb motherfuckers know.
December 25th, the birth of Saturn, a homosexual god, and I checked the historical pattern. December 25th, and I thought the birth of Christ was Saturnalia. When men got drunk, fucked each other, then beat their wife. Fact is, it was still practiced till they called it Christmas. So put a gerbil on your Christmas list. The Hellenistic era, Alexander the Great conquers all the way to India, leaving four successive states. By the 5th century BC, Rome succeeds to be the conqueror of Egypt and Greece, but had the threat of the Black Phoenicians in Sicily. The Punic Wars began 264 BC. The Black General Hannibal and Carthaginian peace. In 146 BC, Carthage fell after a 6-month siege. Rome sold every citizen in slavery, the first genocide of history. And more bisexuality in sight. Julius Caesar was known as every woman's husband and every man's wife. Spartacus revolt, slave rebellion at lost, with 6,000 slaves was nailed on a cross. Cross, oh shit, Jesus Christ. Time for some act right. Christians, get your facts right. His Christ was not his name. That's Greek for one who was anointed. Yahshua ben Yosef was his name. Do Christians know this? So who do you praise? Do you know his name? Or do you do this in vain? Accepting the religion they gave slaves to behave. Peep the description of a story in Josephus. Short, dark, with an underdeveloped beard was Jesus. He had the Romans fearing revolution. The solution was to take him to court and falsely accuse him. After being murdered by Pilate, how can it be these same white Romans established Christianity? Constantine would later see the cross in a dream. In his vision, it read, in hawk, signal walker, in this side we conquer, manifest destiny. In 325, he convened the Nicene Creed and separated God into three. Decided Jesus was born on December 25th and raising on the third day is a myth, plus to deceive us. Commissioned Michelangelo to paint white pictures of Jesus. He used his aunt, uncle, and nephew. Subconsciously, that affects you. It makes you put white people closer to God.
Yo. Man got game like a motherfucker.
True indeed, fuck a jihad. In the 8th century, Muslims conquered Spain, Portugal, and France and controlled it for 700 years. They never mention this in history class, cause old faiths are threatened when you get the real lesson. Moors from Baghdad, Turkey, threaten European Christians, meaning the white way of life. Hence the crusades for Christ. On November 25th, 1491, Santiago defeats the last Muslim stronghold, Granada. King Ferdinand gave thanks to God for victory, and the Pope of Rome declared this day to forever be a day of thanksgiving for all European Christians. Now listen, when you celebrate Thanksgiving, what you are actually celebrating is the proclamation of the Pope of Rome, who later in league with Queen Isabella sent Cardinal Seminoles to Spain to murder any blacks that resisted Christianity. These Moors, these black men and women, were from Baghdad, Turkey. Now around this time, whites started calling us Negroes. That's Spanish for black object, meaning we're not really people but property. And the triangle trade begins, they seize us. Queen Elizabeth sent the first slaves on a ship named Jesus. Stealing land from the indigenous natives. Gave them alcohol to keep the red man intoxicated. Whites claimed they had to civilize these pagan animals. But up until 1848, there's documented cases of whites being the savage cannibals. Eating Indians. In 1992, it's Jeffrey Dahmer. They slaughtered a whole race with guns, drugs, priests, and nuns. 1763, the first demonic tactic of biological warfare. As tokens of peace, Sir Jeffrey Amherst passed out clothing and blankets to the Indian community. Infested with smallpox, knowing they had no immunity. Today it's age, you best believe it's man-made. Cause ain't a damn thing changed. Let me explain, now since people of color are genetically dominant and Caucasoids are genetically recessive, if whites expect to be predominant, meaning survive as a race, then they simply must take precautions. That's why they're worried about the future now. Cause by 2050, almost all the Earth's population will be browned and black. So understanding that, whites counter-react.
I'm saying, man, the fools ain't nothing but a teaspoon of milk in a world color majority.
So they created a system to force blacks into an unnatural position that reinforces the position of natural inferiority. In addition, created guns and developed the ethnocentric view that God justifies every fucking thing they do. Condition people to perceive whites' culture as civilized and every other culture considered primitive. Not true. Racism is the system of racial subjugation against non-whites in every areas of human relation. Entertainment, education, labor, politics, law, religion, sex, war, and economics. See, blacks were three-fifths of a man with tax purposes intended. You think you're Afro-American, you're a 14th Amendment and a good nigga. Jews don't salute the fucking swastika, but niggas pledge allegiance to the flag that accosted you. They never teach about the breaker islands like Jamaica. But before slaves came here, whites would take her. Pregnant woman hang her from a tree by your toes. Slice her stomach with a knife and let the unborn baby fall to the floor. They stop an unborn child in front of all the slaves. To end breed fear so they'd be scared, behave, and not rebel more. Understand, all whites must be perceived as potential predators. I paraphrase historian Ishakamusa Sabereshenko. Understand that regardless of the lofty ideas engraved on paper, in such documents as the Constitution, a Declaration, the basic nature of the European-American white man remains virtually unchanged. So check. This is the nature of the threat.